Hello, in this video you're going to learn an easy solo that you can play along to the jam track that is also included in this video. Check out the link in the description if you want to learn the rhythm part as well. But now let's go to the solo. Here is how it's played along to the jam track. So now I will play it nice and slow so you can learn it, and after this you will find the jam track on this video so you can play along. By the way, if you like this video and want to see more, please subscribe and give it a thumbs up.